Hello everyone, my name is Thảo. I'm 10 years old. I'm a student class 4B at Anthem Bram School. Today I'm very happy to talk about this holiday. Just in my small family, they are 5 people. In my family, they are my daddy, my mommy, 2 babies and me. Just in my daddy, he 38 years old. He is a worker. He likes playing football and can play football very well. Here is my mom. She is 36 years old. She is a teacher. She can cook and play with me. And this is my sister and brother, they are Diệu Anh and Chí Dũng. Now, this is my small. They are very lovely. And now, I will tell you about what my family do you this holiday. On the first day, I visit my father's family. I can wear the most beautiful clothes. My mom says yes. On this day, I should say good words, do good things, and I am a good child. I say Happy New Year to everyone when I meet them. I get a lot of lucky money. I put it all in my piggy bank. It's fun. On the second day, I visit my mother's family. Everyone in my mother's family love me so much. They wish the best wish and more looking money. On the third day, I visit my teacher. I want to say Happy New Year and thank to my dear teacher. After that, I get together with my friend and play games. It's interesting. I come back school after 11 days of old. I think that's the happiest day in a year for children like me. That's really, really happy because I can have a lot of lucky money. Thank you for listening and Happy New Year. Goodbye.